Hi, and welcome to Arts and Civilization Part 1. My name is Susan Carnett, and I will be your instructor for this course. I am an artist and art historian, and have been teaching art history for many years. The subject of art history and teaching are two of my biggest passions. One of my favorite subjects is Egyptian art, and I was able to see a lot of it in person when I was teaching in Cairo several years ago. In this course, you will be learning about art from prehistoric times through the early Renaissance. Each week, we will cover a different period of art, and there will be readings, videos, scholarly articles, and practice quizzes to help you study for the midterm and final exam. You will also be interacting with your classmates and myself each week via the discussion board and through VoiceThread on alternating weeks. You will be reading, writing, watching, and talking about art throughout the semester. Your capstone assignment is a scholarly research project on a major artwork. Students are encouraged to visit galleries and museums on their own, but there is an optional class trip to the Met Museum towards the end of the semester for those of you in New York City. Our online textbook is Smart History, located in the Khan Academy website. It provides all the audio, video, and written materials for our course.